Hey there guys, this is Lesbic Lego. Now today I'll be talking about the new Andor set. So we have got this lovely, awesome new Andor set that Lego has made off based off the Andor trailers. And we have got the lovely box art. And in the corner we have a box art of Andor and a stormtrooper. So we don't know, but we might be seeing more of these stormtroopers in Andor when it comes out. When it comes out tomorrow. And so that's very interesting to see. Hope you get to see that, and a lovely box art and a lovely era. This is the chase on Ferrix one, and very interesting to know what Ferrix is all about, where it is in the Star Wars galaxy. And the minifigures that come with us, we have Cassian Andor, Luthen Riel, and Saril Karn. And those are the three minifigures we get with the set. And the play functions we get is shooting turrets on the top of the ship, and opening up doors and hatches. And a lot of people are saying this looks like a Republic gunship, and it kind of does, but it's a smaller, chubby version of it. And it's a lovely build. I love the slope pieces, angles that connect to it very nicely, and how it connects. And also on this other pictures, we got tons of pictures of what it looked like before Lego released them on in the glass. And so for my final thoughts guys, this is an amazing set, and hopefully I'll be able to pick this one up, and I'll be able to buy this one. And guys, thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and don't forget to check out my previous videos I'd done on the Captain Rex added to the Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga game, as well as filming news for the Acolyte, and news on a bunch of other stuff. So go check it out on my channel, as well as don't forget to check out Stacey Arbor and all these other awesome YouTubers that have helped me through that are awesome, and don't forget to follow them. And thank you guys for watching this video, and may the force be with you guys always. Bye bye guys.